everyone. We are on our way to Kohl's to return something to Amazon. You take everything there for, that you return. And they're always real nice. And they package it up if it needs to be and everything. So, that's what we're doing today. It was raining overnight and early this morning. Mm-hmm.
Didn't we need something at the store?
No, we were going to go to Grocery Outlet, maybe.
Oh, okay.
Later.
Yeah, if we're out, we might as well go.
I don't have my list or anything. I didn't know we were going anywhere else. I mean, right now. We're doing that later. But it's turned out to be pretty nice. Cleared up a little. Everybody's doing good today?
Yep.
Today is Wednesday. And it is 52 degrees. Churches through here. There's one right there. There's another one right down the road here. Working on the line. Christmas tree. So there's another one. People just now putting their Christmas trees out. It's up on the hill. Of doctor's offices down through here, and all those houses crammed in there, all the same. And Lowe's and Kohl's is across the street here. You can see Lowe's down there. Hey everybody, I'm gonna pause it while we're in there. All right, got that done. East Coast Wings Grill, Wheeler's Bagels, Fuddruckers. I don't think they ever opened back up, did they?
No.
That was a good place. Get a burger. You can put everything you wanted on your burger yourself. They had like a buffet line almost, where you get your bun and whatever patty you choose. Had turkey burgers too, and you put all your own stuff on it. It was awesome. We went there one time, didn't we? Mm-hmm. And that was with one of the nurses. One of my nurses invited us to go with her one time. Doctor's offices. That way. I don't know if it's supposed to rain later on or not.
I've never seen it. Of course, it was the other day, just barely rained.
Yeah. Dunkin' Donuts. Everybody, we're just about home, so I guess we'll go for now. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, I hope you'll press that like button. Also subscribe if you haven't already and share this out. And hit that notification bell so that you get all our videos as soon as they come out. All right, everybody, I hope you have a great day. Bye.